Drag named anchor from the tool set. Give the anchor a memorable name to identify where it is on the page, like top or paragraph 3. You can now hyperlink to this anchor. Highlight and right-click on the text you are going to use. Choose Insert Hyperlink. Now choose Page in this project. And then choose the anchor.